Hello everyone, today I am going to show you how one can inspect and sort electrical motors on a conveyor. I will inspect solder joints and cable color, which represents polarity. Let's get started.